Tonight on the Fortnite Stuff Show, I will be using the V skin set with wet paint umbrella and LTM I played with sword fight. Let's get this show on the road. So basically we are going to cockfighting club. And if your mind went to that, there is something wrong with you, and plus it won't be that because most people use female skins anyways.
Coliseum
is a good place to land. You would think it would be busy all the time, but it's not most times. Also has a lot of chests each side of the four corners. The Infinity Blade gives a little bit of HP and shield, and also does like 75 DPS if I can remember. I haven't used it since Season 8, Chapter 1.
I was gonna find the video of the live stream, but I didn't find it. And holy shit, there was a fuck ton of clickbait back then.
That is all I have to say for now. Enjoy the rest of the video. Lol, the lawnmower goes shir 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 your va va voom shir and rice burners go. Wow 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 wow.